Hey there, this is Mickey 3193 again, and right now what I'm trying to do is split this open, get these wheels out, and see if they're gonna fit. I think I already know the back ones are gonna be a little bit too narrow, so I'll have to narrow down the chassis. That should be enough. I would like to, there you go, need a little bit more on the back. I would like to in the future be able to start tapping and screwing these bases back on without having to glue them. This looks a whole lot neater. There we go. It's come away nicely. Let's see how easy these will come out of here. Again, don't know if anyone has any tips on easy ways of taking these out. I tend to just try and put a little blade in between there and tease it open. So try and avoid doing any damage to the axle. I think what I might do, I might just open up the regular roaster and pop the wheels in this one and just seal it back up. Seems to be coming. Just bear with me a minute. Doesn't come, I might just pause it a second then. Oh, no, there we go. So that's one set. Very nice looking wheel. Which I think, yeah, they'll fit in the front fine. It's just these back ones then. A little bit more concerned with. That'd come out a lot easier. Yeah, nice. Thick tire in the back there. As I say, just not going to go in there. What I'll do is I'll just sand this off with a Dremel, just thin it down a bit, and it should fit in nicely. I don't actually know yet. I know you can make your own axles, but if anyone wants to pass me any links to any good videos to make your own, that's something I'll end up getting on to doing as well. Got the body's all white now. Almost ready to mask it off and lay some purple on it. Besides that, I think that's it. I have just laid the red on this. It's masked off white at the top. That's not got a red on it. So that should be coming off tomorrow. And getting it put back on. This one is just supposed to be another glow in the dark, but the paint didn't seem to be taken as well as on the first one, which was obviously that one. See, it's got a green tinge to it. Let me see if I can cover the light up. There is a second. You can see it a bit starting to glow. The light's plugged in, so unfortunately I can't really turn it off. Because it's plugged in outside the shed for the moment until I get my electric sorted in here. But yeah, I believe that's it again for now. I'll keep getting some more videos on. Once I got a bit further with this, I'll get this whole narrowed out before doing the next one. Get the wheels on it and show you what it's up to. Thanks for watching.